We're coming to the end of part two of our look at the NEC Classic Motor Show 2022 here, and I thought before I go I'd give you a quick aerial view of the historic Marathon Rally Group stand. Now, a particularly big stand for them this year, and quite fitting too, because it was a belated celebration of the 50th anniversary of the Daily Mirror 1970 World Cup Rally, which I was supposed to be shooting a special documentary for in 2020, but because of the situation that was delayed and delayed, and we finally got to shoot the special event this year, the weather wasn't really with us, and so shooting will be ongoing into next year, and so it will be a more extensive documentary than originally anticipated. Stay tuned for more from the Classic Motor Show.
Yeah, but all in the pre-packed bags.